In the Old Testament, it says eye for an eye and tooth for a tooth.
Yeah.
But in the New Testament, Jesus changed that. And you know him say?
Him
say love your enemy as you love yourself. Love your neighbors as you love yourself.
Okay.
So pray for those who persecute you.
Every time.
Yeah, yeah, man. Will I pray for my enemies? And I pray for my friends. Father God, the way you bless me, I pray that you bless them. So I pray for my enemies and I pray for my friends. Father God, the way you bless me, I pray that you bless them.
Well, the road might be rocky and rough, for me of Christ, well, that is enough. Even though the system try to make it tough, me no listen them lies, me no listen them bluff.
Yeah, who them put them trust in a AI?
But me put me trust in the Most High. And it is getting closer as times go by. Now wait till it's too late and then you wonder why.
Yo, will I pray for my enemies and I pray for my friends? Father God, the way you bless me, I pray that you bless them. So I pray for my enemies and I pray for my friends. Father God, the way you bless me, I pray that you bless them.
Him give me eyes so we can see what's going on. But some no see the right, them only see the wrong. Well, the devil is the author of confusion. But find Christ, him will give you salvation. Yo, me say we're living in the matrix. Mind control, well that is the basics. Them try to distract you with all sort of things. The main thing them use is racist.
Will I pray for my enemies and I pray for my friends? Father God, the way you bless me, I pray that you bless them. So I pray for my enemies and I pray for my friends. Father God, the way you bless me, I pray that you bless them. Will I pray for my enemies and I pray for my friends? Father God, the way you bless me, I pray that you bless them. So I pray for my enemies and I pray for my friends. Father God, the way you bless me, I pray that you bless them.